Hey everybody, thanks for joining me today. I appreciate you guys coming to the channel and watching. I haven't been back here for a few days. Wife's been gone to a quilting retreat, which was amazing for her. She's always wanted to get into quilting. She got a new sewing machine last year for Christmas, and she's done a little bit. She got a little bit better at it, but she wanted to learn more. So she went to this retreat, and all the ladies there helped her a lot, learning lots of different things about the machine, and tricks of the trade and stuff like that. And she's doing placemats for her first project. She did that for 2 days, the last 2 days. That's why I haven't really been back here. The first day I came back here quickly, checked the churro cam, got the photos and that from it, and went right straight back home because the puppy, I have to be able to let him out quite a bit. And then yesterday, our little guy, Riker, he said he was sick, but it was one of those, you know, little kid fake sicks. He just didn't want to go to school yesterday. But it was okay. We let him stay home, and he kind of recharged, I guess you would call it. And our one oldest boy that lives here, he's doing the same thing today. He just worn out a little bit, so he needed a day. So we're allowing him to have a day to just stay home and just chill out. So I got a chance to come back. Wife's back home today. So she's having a rough time getting back in the swing of things, going, waking up and doing her little workout and going to work and stuff like that. She's like, I had so much fun. And so I was very happy for her. I'd just been sitting here watching all the birds, and there was deer here, and then some random strange dog showed up. I've never seen it. It looked like a black and white bull massive, and I couldn't get any pictures of it because I was downloading videos from the trail cam on my phone at the time. And once I caught on to him and he caught on to me, he took off into the bush. But yeah, it's been nice. A nice little recharge this morning, getting back here and just watching the wildlife. And I was sitting here thinking, man, it would be awesome to have a drone back here, fly through some of the bush and, you know, do aerial shots out, because I know there's deer wandering around out in the field right now and stuff like that. But man, I really hope I was actually doing some research on them. And I love, my buddy's got one, and the feature I love about the drones is the batteries get to a certain level, the drone will automatically come and fly back before it dies, so that it doesn't just drop anywhere. So it's something like that. I was thinking about seeing if I can get one. It would be extremely awesome for the channel here. It'd be nice to do aerial shots here and flybys and stuff like that, you know, especially different times of the year. Especially right now, it'd be awesome because you can actually probably see the deer moving through the bush and stuff in the winter. It's something that I'm looking at, trying to figure out how I can get a drone. If anybody's got a used one that they're willing to part with or whatever, let me know in the comments. Message me if you're Canadian, because I don't want to pay duties on it and on anything. It's too expensive. But yeah, if you got anything used and you're looking to get a new one or whatever, just let me know. I'm definitely interested in a drone. I think it would help capture some really cool videos, especially back here. And I know I could get permission from my neighbors and all their bushes and stuff too, so it'd be kind of cool to go across the and go to the other fields. And especially this time of year, again, like I said, you know, the winter time, you'll be able to see the deer movement, stuff like that. And you never know, you can catch moose or whatever. So that's the next big thing, is we've had a moose in the spring here every year we've lived here that wanders through here. And we have found its scat for the last couple of years, only in the spring and only at one time. So that's something Dad's wanting to do this year, since we don't have as much snow and we can get back here. I think Dad's thinking about possibly very soon putting his trail cams back up, especially since the weather's not getting too extremely cold, and he can bring them back and see if we can catch that dang moose that's been coming through our property the last couple of years. And just be able to catch the footage of that would be really cool. A lot of things coming up here soon. We got the big Super Bowl this Sunday. Who are you rooting for? I'm rooting for the 49ers this year. They're going to take down the Chiefs for sure. Put in the comments who you're rooting for. And the following Sunday, as everybody knows, I'm a huge NASCAR racing fan. It's the Daytona 500. So that's my favorite time of year. This year, it's special. It's my mom's birthday. This is obviously the first birthday without her. This year, she's going to definitely be missed. It's still hard for me. I haven't had a really good breakdown yet for her, but it's crazy. I can't believe it's her birthday already. The year's gone so fast this year. I don't even remember half of it. And then March is coming. You know, it marks 1 year of her passing. So I'm just flabbergasted where this year's gone. I don't even know. But I mean, it's to be expected. I got all the friends and family beside me and supporting me all the time, so I know I'll be okay. It just sucks, you know, in the heart. It hurts, but we'll move on. I'm gonna end the video. I'm gonna head back to the house here soon. It's not a lot of action right at the moment. And there's things at home that I can be getting done right now. So I'll post a few videos of some of the stuff I captured on the trail cam the last couple days. And don't forget to go to our other channel, Trail Cam Buddies. I'll get an updated video put up there today too. And hopefully you guys just enjoy watching the animals like I do. I absolutely love it. So thank you very much for tuning in, and we'll see you guys on the next one.